Okay, so I have Christmas paper. But I only see one that's like a plain red, which is that one. There's that. I've got this one. It's apparently entirely sealed in plastic. Fucking hell. Head out, love you, have a great rest of the day. Bye, Rena! Have a good rest of your time zone! Give us lots of updates about Kitty Bumpkins. We want to know all the deets. Aha, I'm in. Fucking plastic. Opening date on the house is November 17th, and we need to do some painting and repairs before moving in. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. I wasn't sure, like, what stage of the process you were at. Bye, Rena! Punctuation, grammatical, and conciseness errors. Feels good knowing that I just include the point of my work and not apply any make alterations. Well done. Okay, then we got this one, which is just plain, but is that a better shade of red? Huge difference, but otherwise a green. See, I'm just, I don't know, I'm not a fan of that. I know they're both Christmassy colours, but like, it just doesn't work in my head. I do have another small pack of glitter, which is much finer glitter. Non-shed glitter cardstock. Non-shed glitter with special coating. Score, fold, cut, and die cut. Use with rotary cutters, plotters, and scissors. So I can die cut it, good to know. That's, I think. I don't know, is it too much? I like it. It's a similar colour, but the shimmer gives it a little something. Stand out with. Fuck it, I'll cut it out. If I don't use it for that, I'll use it for something else. It's not like I have to like cut it, not use it, and throw it away. I think I'll sleep first. No worries, Helly! Have good sleep, sirs. Thank you for coming and hanging about. And use some of the tricks I've learned from the various people who have tried their hand at helping me with my editing. That's right, that's great. I might just really use some parts. Nice! Yay, to improvement! Is this something that you've like wanted to work on? Or is it a little bit more like necessity? You kind of need to. That's on the floor now. That's okay. It was an important bit. Also, if you're making something that says Merry Christmas, is there such a thing as going over the top? It's only too much if you can't physically look at it. I mean, well, I suppose not. I don't know. I've got such a busy background already that I don't know whether adding glittery stuff is like. It's not that it's too much. It's just whether or not it looks like shit. Signed up for Grammarly yesterday and got the Chrome extension and the editing test and didn't find much. I've used them before. Pretty good. Whether it's just because I haven't gotten very far with this one yet, but it feels like it's coming out easier than the other one did. Which I'm pretty sure this one is a heavier weight cardstock, so that might be helping.